Okay, so this is a spica table. You're not going to be attaching the child to the table with plaster. So we have our child here, our pediatric child. No, that sounds
You're supposed to.
Yeah, yeah. So we have our child with a pediatric femoral fracture. These fractures tend to drift into varus. We've got our molding, we've got our reinforcement. We can then apply our final layer of scotch cast.
Thank God, if she picks this
up. And there it is, that is the walking one-legged hip spiker and how we apply it.